for helping us with the accommodation. We're very happy.
That's a pleasure.
Have you seen Rosa by any chance? My daughter.
Rosa?
Yes, yeah, she's got this tall, long brown hair, big blue eyes, lovely smile, and wearing a dress made from fur.
I don't remember your dress like that when I saw it. Like this.
No, 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 that's not Rosa.
Take a little look at Frank.
That is Rosa!
Ah, you see.
Who took this photo?
I did. What do you think of the composition?
Ah, beautiful. Excuse me, pardon, this is not very interesting in the quality of the composition of the photograph. What I'm interested in is the whereabouts of my daughter, Rosa. S'il vous plaît.
Good friend. She was at the cabaret, good friend.
Hurry up.
Thank you very much. I'm keeping this with your permission.
Ah, bien sûr, of course. I've got another one.
I'm getting very worried.
No, I understand. What's her name?
Rosa.
Oh, Rosa.
Yes, she was wearing a lovely dress made of curtains I made for her.
Yes, she was. Oh, that's the dress. Yeah, I gave her the black dress later on.
This one?
Yes, that's Rosa. Come closer. She was here.
Ladies and gentlemen, there is a lost child.